In this episode, we'll talk about how customers can accelerate development and delivery of machine learning models across the enterprise. MLOps is a discipline that intersects the domain of machine learning, data engineering, and DevOps. Let's dive deep on the architecture that Amazon SageMaker uses to set one up. Our setup consists of two distinct architectures. The first part encompasses the model build, train, and deploy lifecycle, and the second part is about model propagation to staging for tests and validation before promoting to production. Let's bring both of these together. As you can see, the model registry component, which is the artifact store for a good model experiment, is the component that determines when a model should be propagated. Once the model version is in registry, SageMaker deploys the model and its dependencies to the staging environment. Implementing an MLOps practice early on will allow you to scale your machine learning across the enterprise and provide a repeatable and consistent process.